Drivers are facing a toll increase along the Maine Turnpike, but the Turnpike Authority may forego some repair projects to minimize the impact. Good evening and thanks for joining us tonight. I'm Tracy Sable. The hike has been the subject of public meetings and today was the focus of a meeting at the Maine Turnpike Authority. For the first time since the well-attended hearings, the MTA talked about where and how much the increase might be. News 8's Meghan Torjussen is live along the Turnpike with the update. Meghan?
Good evening, Tracy. The MTA spent a large part of the day talking about this. This is an easy pass. I actually took this one from our live van. 140,000 drivers across the state have one of these. The MTA says that this is a great alternative because it reduces their operating costs and it charges drivers per mile, which is cheaper than the cash toll price. But even Easy Pass customers, they could face a toll hike too. So the MTA spent the large part of the day rehashing what they thought was their recommended plan, and this is what they came up with. The York toll will go up $1. The Gardner, New Gloucester tolls will go up 50 cents instead of 75 cents, a differential of 25 cents. The Wells toll up 50 cents. Easy Pass customers will be charged 8 cents per mile instead of what it is now, just a little over 6 cents per mile. The revised toll hikes come from the MTA's decision to scale back on its operating budget by cutting back on things like delaying construction projects. This comes in large part to address the concerns of drivers who have fewer driving alternatives.
To the extent that we were able to lower the amount that we need to run the turnpike, that those savings will in large measure be used to reduce the impact on Androscoggin County for the most part, because they are the region that is most highly dependent on the turnpike.
Now, one of the most difficult things the MTA says is dealing with truckers. They already pay a lot more than passenger cars, and the percentage they will pay is larger than passenger cars, and that percentage will go up on top of these new toll prices. The decision is expected to come on August 2nd, and along with that decision will come a written explanation so the public knows why they made this decision, and that is in large part due to the public criticism of these toll hikes. Live in South Portland, Meghan Torjussen, News 8.